Hi everyone. This video is about the fourth form of magnetism, paramagnetism. In the following experiment, an aluminum foil is folded over a thread. If you approach the aluminum foil quickly with strong neodymium magnets, it is first repelled by the neodymium magnets. So is aluminum foil also diamagnetic? If you first approach the aluminum foil with the neodymium magnets and then pull the magnets away, the aluminum foil is carried away. So does the magnet attract aluminum after all? What you see here is the same as what you see in the video about diamagnetism with the aluminum ring happened. If you approach the aluminum foil with a magnet, circular currents are induced in the aluminum. The direction of the circular currents is such that when approaching, a magnetic field is created around the aluminum, which is opposite to the neodymium magnets. Thus, in this case, there are two south poles facing each other, which repel each other. If you remove the neodymium magnets from the aluminum, the direction of the eddy currents is reversed, so that the south pole and the north pole now face each other and the aluminum is attracted by the neodymium magnet. However, if you keep the neodymium magnets at a constant, very small distance from the aluminum foil, it will be attracted by the magnets. When aluminum is attracted, it cannot be circular currents that are responsible for it. The reason here is in the spin of the electrons. This is the missing magnet form of expression, the paramagnetism. Without a magnet nearby, the spins of the electrons in aluminum are oriented almost arbitrarily in all possible directions. If you now approach a strong neodymium magnet, a few spins of unpaired electrons orient themselves in such a way that the majority of the magnetic moments of the spins are now aligned in such a way that they are attracted to the south pole of the neodymium magnet.